Well, I was opening my email one day and somebody sent me a clip from Britain's Got Talent, a show I'd never heard of, and 2 minutes later I was weeping at my desk. You know, I just couldn't understand it. Who is this guy with the bad teeth and the bad haircut and the cheap suit who could make me cry? And about a year later, I got a movie script that was telling me the story, and the story was more dramatic and funnier than anyone knew. And I wanted to make the movie, and it took a few years to put it together, and fortunately we were able to meet James Corden, and it's just unbelievable combination of talents.
So that leads me on to my next question. Why was James so perfect for the role of Paul Potts?
Well, I think he's a big movie star, and for us in the U.S. especially, we don't know him that much. You know, he won the Tony last year on Broadway, but most American movie audiences aren't familiar with him. When they see the movie, they're going to see the story of Paul Potts, and Paul and James will be Paul for them, and they'll be discovering a star, becoming a star the same way Paul did, and it's just a nice mirroring of real life and movies.
People are describing this film as the best British comedy that we've had in many years. Is that something you agree with? And if so, why?
Well, you know, I'm flattered. I think it's a very sweet, moving, funny movie. And it's, you know, it's why we go to the movies, to laugh and cry.
I must ask you, because talent shows, they're so in the news at the moment. In your opinion, have you changed your mind of whether they help or hinder someone's career throughout this project?
You know, I'm a big believer in the talent shows. I'm a big fan of the talent shows. You know, it's very easy to dismiss them, and not everyone who's on them is as talented as Paul Potts, but this is the way that we discover talent these days. You know, the record companies don't develop talent anymore. Fashion world doesn't develop talent as effectively as it might, so you have shows like Project Runway. And I think the kind of talent competitions are genuine. And I think you end up seeing the emergence of a lot of really talented people and that we might not discover otherwise.
And the film's got a very inspirational tone, but it has got a somber element as well, because he gets bullied and he has quite a troubled childhood, and it's what forms his personality. So how did James tackle that role, and how did you get that balance right between keeping it as a comedy but keeping it to the truth?
Well, you know, we're telling the real story, and there are moments of genuine drama, and then, of course, you know, great humor. And sometimes they combine. You know, there's one moment in the movie where, like, the worst thing that happens to Paul makes the audience fall out of their seats laughing. So it's, and that's what you're hoping for, is that real blend of drama and comedy.
And finally, can I ask you to tell the audience why they should go and see this film and what they can expect to see in the cinema?
Go see One Chance. You'll see James Corden and Alexandra Roach give a beautiful performance of a couple deeply in love, and you'll be moved and inspired.